Malaysia, Philippines, Thailand, China as well, Cambodia, Vietnam. So far I liked most was the temples in Cambodia.
Well, it's my first time to Hong Kong and I love it. I just find it fascinating. The people are wonderful, the buildings are amazing. I like the fact that you can see signs in both Cantonese, Mandarin slash, you know, English. So that makes it very easy for me to get around.